Batman. Fuck.
Okay, guys. Excuse me. So we're here today with Batman the Telltale series. I've played a lot of Telltale game series, and as far as I can tell, unless there's a game I don't know about, I've played all of them. I don't own all of them, but I've played all of them, and I'm pretty positive I've beaten all of them. And I saw this, and I have wanted to play it for a while. I just haven't had the money or the time or whatever, so now we're gonna play it. Now, I don't know everything about Batman and all that stuff. I know more about it than I did Game of Thrones, and I've played Game of Thrones just fine, so it shouldn't be that bad, but please don't bite my tits off if I don't know something that I should. And we're just gonna jump right into this. It's gonna be amazing. I already know because it's a Telltale game, and I've loved, absolutely adored all Telltale games, so we're gonna go right into it and start this game. Okay, so there's only two episodes out so far, so we are obviously gonna start with episode one for this video. And it looks like we get to see the sexy Catwoman. Alright, start episode. Oh, what? Ooh. Purple. We want to be fabulous, Batman. Yes. Purple. If there was pink, I'd pick that. Hey, here I am. I'm sexy Batman. To the rescue. What's going on? Wayne Tower. Oh, City Hall. Never mind. Hello. What are you doing? You fucking around on your phone? Get the fuck out. Do your job, bitch. What do I pay you for?
What are you?
That's what happens when you don't do your job. What the hell's happening right now? City of Gotham. Hey, there's a thing on the ground. Yeah, okay, never mind. I tried to fucking tell you, you didn't listen. I don't know. I mean, could have avoided this if you fucking used your eyes, bitch.
Stay focused. We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
What is going on? Batman! Gotham City Hall. Who the fuck knew they were there when he... Oh, maybe the security? Maybe when they tripped the wire? I don't know.
Move in!
Go, go, go! No need. You guys are wasting your time. Batman's on the way. I know it. Okay.
Get back!
Holy Jeebus! What the fuck?
Gordon, they're on the 52nd floor. I'm going in.
Hey! Wait! Wait for backup!
Don't need it.
Who's talking? Is that...
Take the stairs!
That's not Batman, is it?
I heard stories. Maybe. No, sent three home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
And you're about to join them, bitches.
Have you ever seen him?
Yeah, Gotham Zoo. With all the other fly animals.
What the fuck? Hey! Look who's here! Batman. Oh, look at that fancy. Oh. Oh shit. Bip! Who's it gonna be? Oh, no, it's just the wall. Never mind. Oh, that's real fucking stealthy, Batman. What the fuck, man? Oh! Oh! Why didn't he scream earlier? Like, he just stood there like, Batman? Boo, bitches! I just fucking cold cocked him.
Bruce, you can't keep doing this.
Oh, damn.
I have to. No one else will.
Ow, man.
Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed, the city is safer now.
Looking a little bit,
you a target.
Painful.
And people will keep you in the crosshairs. Until you're shot out of the sky.
Criminals in
that
the
sounds
city.
Like something Batman would say.
They need something to fear.
Sam. Sam.
Shit!
I'm Batman.
The hell did he go?
I would.
Whatever got in.
I was.
Let it get out.
Be Gotham's hero thing. Oh, bitches. This is gonna be fun. Whose butt do I get to touch next? Oh! Oh! Stealthy. Didn't see that, did ya, bitch? What? Oh, damn. Knock him out, too. Oh, wait, I should keep my keys on the... Oh, oh. Right in the leg? Right in the boot? Oh, I should have gone for his ass cheek. I don't think it would have mattered, honestly. What the fuck? That is not scary as fuck. I'd be pissing myself. It's kind of creepy. Batman's all for that show. Show and tell, bitches. Boom! Guess what that is, motherfuckers?
What the hell is this?
I don't know. Some kind of guess. I'm really expecting a guess because I don't fucking know either. Oh, man. You better run, boy. Damn. Just shooting. Oh, shift and E. Oh! Whoa! What the fuck is going on? Oh my god, dude! Batman, you crazy. What the hell? Okay, it's a little fucking scary.
I know you're trying to create a myth.
What the fuck? E.
But be careful you don't turn into a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster.
So deep, man. So deep.
Come on!
Oh! Oh! Ah. Fucking hurt your jaw, man. Like, oh, jeez. Did I miss that or did I get that? Oh, I think I got that. Boom! You done? You done play? No, you still want to play? I'll play. Oh, we're gonna dance? Oh, shit. Nope. Not today. I am the master. I can't believe I actually got that because I actually pressed the wrong button. And I don't know, man. Ooh. What's that, a throat chop? Jesus, Batman, can you... Oh, fuck, I messed up, I think. What? I pressed the arrows, I didn't understand what... Whoa. What just happened? It said arrow, I pressed arrow, what the fuck? Oh, I had to press them both. Oh, well then, that looked a bit painful, my friend. All right, so, where is he? Is that what he's gonna say? Because that's what he always says. Oh, it's Catwoman.
Didn't your mother teach you to knock?
Hey, girl. Ooh, that's a... How you doing?
Behind you, big boy.
Oh, what? Why am I... Are these your men, or am I just doing all the work for you, bitch? Like, what?
Heyday.
I think these are her men. Ooh. Ooh. Nope. That's right, motherfuckers. Hey! Catwoman. Not gonna get away that fast. Hey, she's got purple, too. We think a lot, girl. Me and you. Oh, damn it. Fuck her. We'll get her, Batman. Don't you worry. No, fuck. What?
Oh. You're under arrest.
Hey, I have done nothing. You guys are too fucking slow is the problem. Stay where you are. Fuck you. I'm Batman. I don't have to listen.
Intimidating, you're succeeding. Criminals are becoming afraid of you. So are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
Yeah. I don't know why the police are scared of me. I fucking didn't do any crimes that I know of. Or maybe they think I have. I don't know. Hey girl, what you doing?
Without a scratch.
So far.
Here I am. Peekaboo.
That doesn't belong to you.
I was wondering if we'd pass.
It doesn't belong to you.
You broke the law. Here
God,
I am.
That hurts my throat.
Cut the shit. The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this.
Obviously. Why the fuck
Squeeze
else would I?
Squeeze into a suit. Tie on a cape.
Gotham needs a hero. Someone to hunt down people like you.
So that makes me, what, a villain?
Obviously, you're fucking
Sounds
stealing
fun.
Shit. I mean, what God else would that make that. You?
You give a good chase.
You're a thief.
One day you might actually catch me.
Bitch, I will
Tonight.
Punch you.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous.
You're as dangerous as
and
a
let's
fucking...
Let's put you in a cage.
Oh my god, damn. That's a little
Bring
kinky.
That.
I don't know. All right, girl. You ready for this shit? Whoop. Nope. Keep them claws to yourself. Keep them claws to yourself, girl. Not today. Oh, that was close. Oh, yeah. You thought that was gonna be easy, huh? Damn, I was about to fucking curve stomp her. Batman don't give two shits. Ooh. Ooh, I like whips as much as the next person, but can we save this for the bedroom? Oh shit, man. Whoa. Yeah, that's right, I gotcha. Didn't expect that, huh? Cut! Ah. You're coming with me! Oh, damn! Oh shit, man! Ooh, did that hurt, girl? Oh, okay, that kinda hurt too. Where you going? Come on.
You get this?
What, the police or what?
Oh, it's closer.
Hey. If you get closer, you're gonna fucking blow up the entire building. Fuck out of here. Oh. Slow-mo. Ooh, damn. I hope you're not pregnant. Fix that real quick for you. Tackle. Why did I fucking drop her in the first place? Oh, whoa. What the fuck? Whoa! What the fuck? What the hell was that? Right in the shoulder, bitch. Right in the shoulder. Oh, I got her backpack. Close enough, I guess. You could perfect that aim a little bit, Batman, but you know what? I won't complain. Yeah, that's right. It's not so easy. I'm gonna take out your other eye. Uh-oh. It's not me. Oh!
Shut it! Wait!
God.
Do not shoot!
That's right, don't shoot. Doing you a favor. Don't fucking distract me right now, alright? I'm fucking doing some shit. Intense shit. Oh! Man, you crazy, girl. You crazy. Come on! Ooh, damn. Damn. Alright, why don't we make this real fucking simple? You just come with me. What are you doing? No! Uh-oh, I almost missed that. See, they tried to get me with that because I know my hand's on the fucking mouse. Did I just cut her leg? What? No, I cut the bag off. What? What in the fuck? Batman, you're intense.
Why go to all that trouble for this?
Damn. Thought you were going to get away real fucking smooth, didn't you, girl?
A myth can't be killed. You, however, are flesh and blood.
I am. And so are these people. Oh, fuck! Who fucking shot?
Don't shoot!
This prick, he needs to go back to police school. Great, good job. Now you just gotten away because you pricks. I should just beat the shit out of you. She has another one of those things? Oh. Is that a tracker? Zap that bitch! Ooh! Oh no, Batman! You killed a bitch! You're not supposed to kill bitches! That's not what you do! Damn. Grab her! Whatever that is, get that fucking out of there. Oh, no, or use it. Yeah, that's probably for the best. Ow, my ankles. My other ankle. Spleen. Oh, what if I don't catch her? I should have just not done it just to see what would happen, but I don't want to kill anyone. If I can avoid it. That would have been hilarious. I'm a cruel person. I don't know. Hey girl, ooh, that eye though. Ooh, sorry about that. You know?
Guess I was wrong about you catching me.
Yeah, I told you. I'm a...
Not sure if it was for my sake, or yours.
Talk or I'll drop
you. Who put you up to this? Answer me or I let go.
Yeah.
But you won't.
Oh,
you're
bitch!
Not that kind of guy.
You wanna fucking guess? You want a fucking guess? Huh?
Bye, Bat.
Bitch! I should have dropped her. Fucking scratch me. Now I gotta go make sure I get my fucking tetanus shot. Whatever the fuck it's called. Ouchie.
Step out of the shadows.
I don't even fucking see any cuts on your face. What the hell?
Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh no, there's kind of.
That's
okay.
A much harder fight.
Bruce Wayne. Oh,
and
that's
let
so different.
Let tombstones be your family legacy.
It's okay, oh. Alfred. Is that your name, Alfred? Yeah. It's all right. Don't worry about it. I'm good.
Time to save the city.
Yeah. Put on that smile. Hey, what's going on, guys? Y'all looking pretty fine. What are we doing exactly here? I don't know.
You. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half. For too long,
he looks like a douche. I'm just going to say that right now. He looks like a douche. I bet he's a douche in this
under
game.
Under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally your foot down. Together, we can stamp out the fire and save our great city.
Ooh, that's a pretty ass gesture.
My campaign's largest backer could have heard that applause.
Hey, I'm here. Well, better calm your tits, son.
Fashionable and fashionably late, as always.
Of course, gotta look good.
Say hi, Bruce.
Do I get to pick what I say? Hi, Bruce. Let's be fucking...
Enjoy drinking my wine. It's worth more than most of you.
Yeah, you like that shit? No, kind of flash that a little bit there?
No? No wine is that expensive.
Oh, you didn't like that? Shit.
Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support.
I thought all these rich bitches would like, you know, flashing the money. My bad. I like that gold dress.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us.
Oh, of course, I've got the most fabulous house.
This is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Sometimes.
Where were you? I knew you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will leave
you alone. I'm
here, man.
I'm here. Calm down.
Just working the night shift.
Yeah, well, then you're pulling a double.
Well, I'm here.
Tonight to see me. Some champagne. They want to see the Bruce Wayne. Am I right?
Well, there is see him just me and all fabulousness.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors.
Yeah, we got your this. Face, we're charismatic. Charismatic.
Harvey Dent.
I know
with
how
Reese,
to talk.
They're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again.
Yeah.
I'll do anything for Gotham. It's my home.
It's our home.
That was kind of cheesy.
I'll do this anything too, for Gotham.
Once I've turned this city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign. Now all I need is a decent slogan.
Harvey. I know who you are, Harvey.
It always makes me sound like a used car salesman. Which, for the record, I have not been
put
since
a dent in crime.
All right. How about, put a dent in crime?
Hey, you like
it's
that?
Not bad.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna use that.
That's right.
Bruce, I meant what I said. Together, you and me, we change Gotham.
That's right.
City free from crime.
We're gonna do that.
The streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Shake things
up. Well, we can start with a few hands,
Alright. Shake some hands and maybe titties. No titties. Okay, just the hands for now. Maybe later. Hey, girls. Who the fuck's that? Ooh, damn. Dude, that's a whole bottle. Alright, I told you how much I...
Mr. Wayne, I'd like to introduce you to Bob and Regina Zellerbach.
Hello, lady and gentlemen.
Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises, and her husband
voted for Mayor Hill last time.
Oh, well,
I'll admit
she was
it, Mr.
special.
Wayne, I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family.
Good.
If you believe in Dent, we believe in you.
After
all, whoever you support is a reflection on you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, I'm flattered, truly, but
yeah, let's
this night
this
is about
off
getting Harvey Dent elected so he can fix those potholes.
I think I speak for half the room when I say politicians are puppets.
We all know that.
Now, Bob, I'm not a politician. I'm a crusader. No strings attached.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know, like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
Sure.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbachs are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now.
Well, isn't that what
murder
we're here for?
What
we're here to change
City Hall,
that.
That Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding golden age, seems you're getting
you
cranky.
You won't be saying that
yours.
When you're fucking
There's
getting your ass
hope.
Pushed in by
Forgive
a villain,
blunt,
and I show up and I'm like, boom!
One man can't save this city.
Yeah.
And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this Batman.
Hey, all right. Let's pull this back
this,
a little bit.
Even a spark of hope can light the darkness.
Yes.
Oh, an idealist with a bank account. He'll be broke before election day.
And I know Bruce this would bitch. Gladly spend every penny he has to fix this city.
That's also true.
I don't doubt that for a moment. Don't worry, though. I am not doing
this
alone.
Because I am the Batman
alone.
And this is my
with
city.
Bruce's help. We're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility
to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals.
Oh man, I know where this is going.
We'll be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne, in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
After all your parents did for this city, be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway. It was terrible. Truly
I know,
terrible.
I was there, man. I was there.
Tragedy like that at such a young age.
It was. It started fucking talking to bats.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment. Maybe.
Let's just.
Well, I don't like to think
about maybes.
Let's just
stop. It's okay. It's okay.
And I'm sure you don't either.
It's over.
Thank you. I wish my parents could be here speaking with you too.
It's all over. Let's just move
past this. Thank you, Bruce, for investing in the health of this city's future.
Yes.
You have our support, Mr. Dent. Go get him.
Hey, there we go. Two more voters, eh? How'd that go, man? You like that?
I doubted you, but that went better than expected.
Bitch, I am the master of talking to people's words. English. What the fuck does that sound? We're gonna dance? Oh. Hell yeah.
Oh, well, hello. Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor.
Oh man, I don't dance him. I don't want to hear this.
Vicky Vale, not interested. And reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss Vale. No reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
Tonight is strictly off the record.
Yes.
We can talk, but nothing gets written down.
Yes.
I'm okay with that.
All right.
I was just hoping to see what makes Bruce Wayne tick.
Well, here I am, girl. You wanna...
This is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now. It's so formal. Call me Bruce.
Damn, he's trying to get it in.
You've been going around pleasing everyone tonight.
I think that's the point.
But how are you doing?
I actually kind of got shot in the fucking spleen, but...
Before all the champagne runs out.
Just between us, politics bore the hell out of me. Too many words, not enough action.
Hey.
Didn't think you were the type to get his hands dirty.
Oh, man, you'd be surprised.
I know, girl. I can show you what else these hands do if y'all know what I mean. Oh, what? Is that my bleeding? Uh-oh.
Is that blood?
No, it's orange juice. I mean, fuck.
It looks like...
Wine.
Spilled some wine. It'll come out.
Yeah.
Stick to clear alcohols, Bruce. I never stain.
I got you, man. I'll remember that next time. What the fuck?
And do excuse me, Master Bruce, but... Another guest has arrived.
Oh God, who is it?
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally, sir.
Oh, is it fancy as fuck?
Carmine Falcone?
Oh?
Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's never been convicted of anything, except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
I don't know if that's the person I'm supposed to know, but I don't know it. Excuse me, girl. I'll catch you later. Yeah?
And what kind of business do you think he's in?
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City Hall.
Oh, damn.
This
no,
is the necessary evil
no,
of politics,
no.
Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham for all of us.
Fuck, they're gonna... I hate politics.
At least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly.
Fine.
Jesus, Harvey, inviting a known criminal to your fundraiser doesn't exactly look good for your squeaky clean image.
That's true,
Let
man.
Let me worry about that.
Word
of warning, Bruce...
Gonna make this complicated already.
Play nice.
Ooh, I can't promise that. I play nice when I feel like playing
nice. I've been in the market for a new house. Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room
Bitch,
for my
Bitch, it's my
cars.
House. Get the fuck out of here.
I think I'll take it.
You wish.
Though the decor offends my eyes.
This bitch is gonna try to piss me off.
Let's talk privately, shall we?
I like this guy. Ready to do business before we even introduce ourselves.
I never fucking said that. I just don't want
we'll
you
get to that.
Fucking shit up, man.
Carmine Falcone. Thank you for welcoming me into your home. You're a respectable man, I hear.
Oh, no.
Bruce Wayne.
I know who you are.
Oh no, they're
gonna
think I'm
sh-
me Oh man, fuck!
Gentlemen,
Shit.
Perhaps we'll all be more comfortable in the.
Oh no, my guests will remember that? God damn it! fucking
you should
up.
Know, Mr. Falcone, my analysts say we're raising triple with Mayor Hill at... Hey, what's...
Private audience.
Come on, guys. Bruce?
You'll be fine out there, Harvey.
Harvey stays with us.
Yeah, bitch. Harvey and I, we're at
a team. Man's home is his castle. I respect
that's
that.
Fucking right, you better.
Seen
the Batman comes out.
Whatever you... What did I say?
This bitch. I'm sorry, Harvey, but I don't know if I can do this. This is ridiculous.
Mr. District
we don't need
Attorney
this piece of shit.
Wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my
experience,
yeah,
you can fucking have some
law,
of that. You're welcome.
And there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will.
Unlike most people I've met, Harvey actually has integrity.
I believe in Harvey.
He's trying to make Gotham a better place.
That's fucking right.
So am I. So will you. Hey, we all carry this city on our broken backs.
You know,
might lighten the load
like
if we do so
like
together.
I don't like this guy.
I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne.
Good, because they're fucking boring as fuck.
Gives me a digestion. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relationship.
What about it, boy? What?
Chalk this for me.
Boy, fuck
here
you.
Now. I can get Harvey the mayor's seat.
Chalk your own shit.
I
ain't your fucking pussy whip, boy. Bitch.
Whatever happened to being a gracious host?
Hey, I can be gracious, but I don't get disrespected.
Imagine,
I ain't a fucking bellboy, alright?
And these are all my friends in Gotham. The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians.
Oh man, this is gonna be a long talk, isn't it? Well,
I make them all
fuck them up.
And I want to keep everything moving if Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home, hoping to make a new friend.
I don't trust this
one
guy.
One who can help Mr. Dent see the light, if need be. Between your businesses and mine, I bet we employ half the city.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, this isn't a deal with the devil.
Sure fucking feels like it. You sure about that? I think I see your fucking tail sticking out.
You listen to me,
hey, don't
kid.
Break my stick.
I know somewhere inside that tuxedo you understand this situation. Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs.
I will fuck you up, boy.
Your father knew which hands to shake.
Don't you dare talk about my father!
And which to break.
Don't you dare talk
about
my
right.
father.
That's right. That's
exactly
what I said.
You're getting worked up over nothing. Hell, I knew him longer than you did. People don't.
You're about
say
to meet
no
him personally.
Me.
Oh, bitch!
Not for long.
He's pissing me off.
Master Bruce, your guests are leaving.
All of them, damn.
I recommend seeing them out. You wouldn't want to be rude.
Of course. Thank you, Alfred. Excuse me,
Heed
bitch.
Heed your butler's advice, kid. Oh, and I'm no longer interested in buying the house.
I won't even give it to you anyways, fucker.
The owner's a prick. He's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'll fuck you up. I'll fuck all of you up. I'm Batman. Can't do nothing. I have my integrity. Or whatever. Alright! Yes! This is awesome so far. Like it. Like it. Chris talking about... Oh, that's just credits. Where the fuck are we? Hello? In the middle of a fucking war? What, are we going to the fucking Batcave? What's
it's
going
me.
On? Hello? Oh, yes, bitch! Alright. Heck yeah. Episode 1. This is a big ass cave. Realm of Shadows.
Another brutal week in Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions ripple through the city's
God damn it. God damn it.
Apparently,
no matter how hard we fight, there's always crime to. But what the fuck is that?
Their way in.
Movie tickets? Oh, that's the movie tickets from when his parents... Oh, that's sad. I get it, man. I get it.
But thanks to the efforts of the Batman, the stolen items were returned.
That's right. Batman's a hero.
See what she was really after.
Not all of them? Oh, only some of them? I think that was the most important piece, so that's all that matters. I mean, obviously. What's this? Wayne Family Butler. Faithful, patient, ever helpful Alfred. He's been a part of the family my whole life. We all know about Alfred, of course. We're not going to read about all these people because we just saw them, but we all know. This is apparently where you look at people. Gotham Feed. The Dent pressures mayor to decry that. What? Gotham Dinner, Alfred Dent calls upon the mayor's office to take a public stand against the wave of vigilante action sweeping the streets. Oh, shit. He's also against Batman. Is he? Damn, man, why? Come on now. God, there's just all kinds of crazy shit going on, man. We got a lot of work to do, Batman. I want to look around first, though, because I don't want to miss anything important. Spare grapple gun, spare look at grapple. It. Yeah.
Can't believe I let her take that.
Oh yeah, she did take that, huh? Fuck. That's really gonna be a problem.
The mayor's office was a success.
Yes, indeed. We got our batarangs, we got our tasers that shocked the fucking bitch hardcore. Alright.
That Catwoman would have preferred the latter.
Jesus. And that.
The newest addition.
Did we use that?
Programmage revealed trace elements in a confined space.
Well. All right. So the data drive. What is on this, huh? What were you after?
This.
Must be something good. Analyze the data at Bat Computer. Which is the Bat Computer? These are billions of computers everywhere. Right here. Ho, 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 this would be an amazing gaming room, if I say myself.
Let's find out what was so important.
Yes, let's see. What do we got? Oh, damn it. Should have expected it. Had a little lock on it and everything.
Has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court.
Fuck, man.
And yet I always find you here.
I would...
In a dark, damp cave. In front of a computer.
Yeah, I like this cave.
I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that.
Because I am Batman! Down here. And I am a bat!
Sure, I'm seeing headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire, entrepreneur, cave dweller.
Quite an eclectic resume.
Yes.
Did you find out what that, Catwoman tried to steal?
I'm trying, man. Something important.
What are we looking at?
Oh my god, that's gonna take forever, Bruce! What the fuck is this? What? Oh, shit! What? What are we looking for? I don't know. That's something I'm supposed
to. This is a map of the East Side shoreline.
Yeah?
But it could mean any number of things.
Is this what?
Money, weapons, drugs, everything.
I'm confused, man. I'm confused.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Real fucking funny, Alfred. Real funny.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
Oh, yeah?
And in the meantime...
I'm gonna encrypt them. Oh,
thanks,
thanks, man. That's real nice of you.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away.
God damn it, Zeller back!
Including Mr. Falcone.
Good. I fucking hated that bitch.
Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fistfights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
It's true.
I don't want anything to do with Falcone.
Well, he certainly showed interest in you.
I don't want that
That's
bitch.
That's what worries me. For the record, your father despised men like Falcone. Thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce.
Yes, and I will make it happen.
Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping.
That's for real.
Is she new to town?
I've
seen her before.
Then I guess
Hopefully,
so.
She's just a tourist.
No.
I'll check the codex.
Sadly. Codex. Use the codex to look up info on the cat burglar. Oh.
Found her.
Burglary, petty larceny, new criminal on the scene tied to several recent break-ins. She's effective and doesn't leave many clues behind currently. The GCPD has no leads. I wish I knew more about her. So pretty much fucking nothing. Alright.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins. Seems to lay pretty low.
She is the cat of the night. Hey, I do my job, kid, alright?
You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
I'll do my best to be more stealthy.
Define need to.
When, you know, I can.
Whenever Hardy calls. The guy's exhausting.
Well, after the press conference tomorrow, I'll mark your calendar as exhausted then.
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking tired, huh?
Yeah, I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out, Al. Trust me.
Yeah, we're good. We're okay, don't worry.
Just a dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever.
You're right. I should have canceled the event.
But I know how much pressure you're under. I don't
all right, Alfred, you got me, you got me. I know, man.
I know you're only looking out for me.
I love you.
If you make a suit that fits me, we can trade places some night.
Alfred, what?
Partial to heights.
I don't think that would work.
Don't then worry, that's all. It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
What's that? I know, Harvey. Why would I need his business card? What? 6 a.m. Oz.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years?
I still don't know who the fuck Oz is.
We were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves.
Oh boy.
Oswald,
that's
however,
a long time.
That role more literally than you.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
Well. Childhood friend, criminal.
His behavior following his family's collapse is troubling. Why he's returning now,
A little nervous.
Haven't the faintest idea.
We're friends. We're all-time friends.
Criminal record or not, he's still an old friend.
That's true.
A lot can change over the years.
I agree, but we're gonna find out.
Oswald was fond of the old firecrackers in the toilet trick.
God damn it!
I worry what he
goddamn ass.
Even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close, I'd advise you to be cautious.
I will, Alfred.
Abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
That's also true.
I'll be careful, Alfred.
I'm the best detective.
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
Oy vey. Looking a little rough up in here. How you doing, sir? Good evening. Looking a little fucking crazy, but that's alright. I don't judge. Kind of. Ooh, man. Cobblepot, that's another villain, isn't it? I think it is. I don't fucking know, man. Got that newspaper. Oh, damn. You okay, son? Yeah, okay. Don't worry about it. All this graffiti on the damn wall. Can't even fucking read it. What is this language? Damn, son, if you go any further into that trash can, you will burn yourself alive. I know it's cold out, but Jesus Christ. Hello. Yeah, give him some change. Well, fuck your bitch. Give him...
Thank you, sir.
Like $100? What the hell? You don't have $100 just laying on you? I don't know. You should buy him a house. That would be nice, huh? Look at the burning barrel of fire and death. Oh yeah, nice and cozy indeed. All right, what else? Oh, what the fuck was that? My phone? Kind of running late. Meet you by the statue.
Great.
Well, I'm here.
Statue, but no Oz.
All right, I'm a little worried. Let's be on our tippy toes. All right, okay. Ooh, he doesn't look too friendly. I don't know if I like this. Oz, I'm giving you a chance, man. You better not fuck me. Hello, good sir. How are you doing?
Hey.
Beat it.
Damn. Rude. Just trying to be fucking friendly and shit. Plaque. What does the plaque say? Oh, that's a lot of words. Original scene lit.
It isn't what it used to be.
I couldn't even read it all. Okay. Fuck. Alright, there's only one guy here, but I'm still suspicious as fuck. Look at the statue. Look at it. Look at it, Batman. Jesus, this place is a mess, boy. Turn around. Oh, turn around.
Wallet cash.
Of course. This
goes through you.
Of course, it's this fucker. What? Where the fuck did you come from? Man.
The hell are you waiting for?
You're making a mistake.
You already made one. Come in here.
Oh, you want to fucking fight?
End him!
Want to fucking
gentlemen.
Fight?
Oz.
Hey, boy.
Walking, all right? This don't concern you, twerp.
You see, that's where you're mistaken.
Oh, I love his accent.
Now we've got catching up to do.
And you're the moment! Come here! Think that'll do!
Damn, son. I like this guy already. He's cool. Oh, boy! Boy, oh, boy! Oh. Uh-oh. Man, he's a fucking badass, ain't he? Damn,
this
Roy.
Nice no
lives
like you don't belong.
Oh, shit. Damn! Ah, fuck. Jesus Christ.
Mine! You hear that?
Oh, God.
Oh, hey, Bruce. You've got a little,
Yeah, we both do, man. Oh, well, thanks for that. That's exactly what I wanted. You're just alive on my face. Thank you.
Woo! That was a right little scrap, eh?
I love like this guy.
Starts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh?
Well, thanks for the backup.
I yanked you away from your bloody ivory tower, Bruce. Least I can
do. This guy's gonna be
sure
my best friend.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you.
I hope.
Yeah, it's been what? 2 decades?
Yeah, man.
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
Except for when you were a little kid and your parents
died. That
wasn't
why I brought you here, mate. Right now.
Oh, was that too soon?
I'm trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this.
Like what? I just kicked some ass.
Used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit.
Yeah. We're gonna make it that way again, man. Don't you worry.
Days.
We're gonna make this place awesome.
Yeah. Thought we'd grow up to be kings, I did. Both of us.
Hey, man, you can be a king with me.
This city.
I can live in my mansion. It's a big ass place.
Right through people.
you okay there, Dad?
Committed to Arkham. Dad. Ended it yourself, you did.
What?
My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
Ah, damn, this guy's having a hard time.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust.
Eesh.
Gave you the good life.
Oh, he sounds a little
used
not happy.
Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations, unlimited potential.
You could seriously live with me, though.
I'm sorry,
I like you.
No one should have to go through that.
Thanks, Bruce.
Yeah, but I know he knows my parents died, I'm sure. Suffering. I don't want to rub that in his face.
Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself.
Yeah, man.
Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night.
Yeah, I didn't really like that.
Made himself right at home. That oily.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it.
Yeah.
Never want to see his face again.
This is true.
We can agree in earnest.
Hell yeah, man. High five.
Falcone made a stack of cash and corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine.
Feel you, bro.
All he needs is a little push. And
I will help with that. I hate him. Okay, well, that it's a little much, but still.
Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned. Things are going to be on the upswing soon, no?
Yeah.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here.
Hell yeah, man. I'm totally up for this. Still got a little blood on your face, though.
Bruce.
I mean, just saying.
You throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list.
I guess so, man.
When my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not
gonna
be pretty.
Yeah, man, come on.
It's gonna be beautiful.
I'm your friend.
I'm not your enemy, Oz.
That remains to be seen.
Come on, man, we're friends.
I've got great affection.
You're gonna be my best friend.
I really do. Which is why I'm warning you.
When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Dude, come on, don't do this, man. You're supposed to be my friend.
Good seeing you, Bruce, but I got some rocks to collect.
God Cheers. Damn it. I like him. Oh, there's my phone again. Yes, Mom. I mean, fuck, she's dead. Press conference for new hospital starts soon. Car waiting on south side of Prague. All right, let's go, I guess. We're down here. Hello? Oh, shit. Is that me? That's a fucking slick-ass car, my man. Who's that? It is me.
Mr. Wayne, over here. Right here.
It's a nice red.
This way.
My car's red, too.
Bruce, Bruce.
Ooh, some of them look kind of mad, though. Hey, guys. What's going on? Good morning. How
morning,
you doing?
Everyone.
Yeah. I would ignore them and be like, hey, guys. How's it going?
Morning, Mr. Dent.
Yeah, it's nice to see you.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm.
Oh,
we bring
yeah.
you all out here to discuss cars, honestly.
What are we doing here exactly? I don't even fucking know.
We're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors,
my phone fucking
Arkham
got off
has
here?
Been a breeding ground for the criminal
insane. Need to talk to Alfred. We're fucking busy right now, man.
Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lacking. Worse still, those who
kinda
do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today,
oh shit,
with a sizable contribution from this man here,
yeah,
we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come.
Heck yeah.
Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
All right,
I'm here today because I want to heal Gotham.
That's right.
To
We're gonna make this a better place,
of crime
everyone.
That's running our streets. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask.
And then they fucking
a hero
died.
Who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice. No matter the cost.
Which I have become, because I am the Batman. I mean, shit, I'm not supposed to say that.
My parents paid the ultimate cost, defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
Yes.
With this facility and our next mayor, we can put a dent in crime.
Hell yeah! They didn't look like they were happy about that.
Today,
what did I say?
On the anniversary of that fateful night,
I thought that was
a
good
speech. We dedicate this
speech.
Facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne, and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
Yes, sir. That's right. We're gonna have the best Gotham around.
I'm sure you all
we're the
have
only
plenty
Gotham.
Of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
I think Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable. Put our citizens
I hope that
in
was
jeopardy.
About to say.
We can do better. All right, who's up next?
Oh, Mr. Wayne,
you there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune.
My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone to your home.
No, he was uninvited. Bitch, I told you.
I don't make friends with gangsters.
No.
He was an unwelcome guest. That's all. Next
question,
please.
I was just being civil.
Please.
All right.
Please, keep your questions on topic, people. Forget about the hospital, remember?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Uh-oh. Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob.
Mm-mm, that's bad, bad.
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
The Globe, the Gazette, we all did. Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
God.
Is the
Wayne
family
God.
Built on lies?
Oh,
did you
no.
know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations
be true?
What are you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
I think you should check your source. Sounds to me like an intern is finally putting their creative writing minor to good use.
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne!
This is getting insane. Oh, Jesus.
Could the allegations be true?
Oh, Jesus.
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What are you telling us?
Oh my God.
This, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from.
They're fucking like wild animals, mate. We gotta get out of here.
Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Damn, fucking
beast. Bruce, I've been trying to reach you.
I know, man. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Oh, God, what are they doing? Oh, shit. Let's get... What the fuck's going on, man? Fucking mask is bent. Fuck, how am I supposed to fight crime like this?
Hey, careful! Put it back.
What the fuck are you guys doing, man?
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal.
Fine, whatever.
I understand. You're just doing your job, Lieutenant.
Trying to... It's hard to be a cop in this
I don't know what
city.
You're fucking looking for, though, man.
Battles uphill.
My Batman
in the rain,
suit?
With skates on.
Never find my secret cave.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
Damn, you guys are trashing my place, man. Come on.
I meant what I said about not personal.
I get it, man.
The only one files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive.
And what do you expect to find?
That's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. No, you can't.
What
comment.
Even? Where did this even come from? I don't understand.
Warrant. I gotta serve it.
It's because
mayor
the connection
Hill
with my father and the blah blah blah.
As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Well, Hill has a history of.
Oh, is that the guy that was pissy that I fucking hated?
Disappear.
Rumors and allegations, Mr. Wayne. That's all. But if they become fact, I'll handcuff him myself, same as any other crook.
Alright, man, alright. Okay, alright.
Here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick.
Well, come on, man. Help me out a little, man. Come on.
For us.
Don't fuck me, then.
For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Unless someone planted something, I'm pretty positive I don't. I'm the Batman. Who the fuck broke something? That is expensive as fuck, sir. Oh, no, that was just a picture. Never mind. But that was probably a very personal picture, you dick. All right? This is my family photo. God damn it. Ugh, it is, you assholes. God damn it, it's my family photo. That's okay. The photo's okay. We can just get a new frame. Don't worry about it, Bruce. Everything's fine.
Bruce, stay back.
God, no, not the flashbacks.
Take whatever you want.
You don't have to do this.
Ah, man. That's fucked.
Bruce.
Why do they have blood all on the same corners? Like, I don't know. Bitch, what are you doing here? Bruce. I'm having a moment.
I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
It's fine, girl.
It's
it's not a problem, really.
Ah, Bruce. First the mayor's office, now Wayne Manor.
Yeah, some crazy shit going on.
Gotham continues its streak of break-ins.
Really going for the record, huh?
Listen, Bruce.
Yeah, girl.
A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's
attention.
You don't
think I know that.
I can help you get the right kind of attention.
That would be appreciated.
Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access.
I appreciate the offer, Miss Vale, but trying to say I'm the good guy here
instantly makes you look bad.
Yeah.
I get it.
Yeah.
So let me say it for you. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like
I'm supposed
every
to
other
trust
media.
You? I kind of do trust you.
Flimsy sources. There isn't a
but
shred
I don't know
of
you.
Proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
Yeah.
Obviously,
probably
the
that dickwad
themselves.
Ruined my pool table.
No idea who it could be.
I mean, exactly who it could be.
Even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran.
Falcone. Carmine Falcone wants me to be in his pocket. He crashed Harvey's fundraiser and pretty much said, hop in.
Well, maybe he thinks putting a little fear in you will make you jump.
Fuck no, it won't. That's right.
By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham.
All right, girl. All right, I get it. I get it. I need your help.
This is my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters.
Okay. All right.
On the record, then.
All right.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready.
This story about my family is exactly that. A story. It's a work of fiction all the way through.
I'm hoping I'm right.
Exactly what the people of Gotham need.
Because I don't really know. I'm pretty positive this is. Alfred knows, and he said that my father hated that man, so I trust Alfred.
You're gonna beat this.
That was all I got to say. What the fuck
the
kind of?
Always come out on top.
What kind of interview was
Goodbye,
that? What
Ms.
the
Rowe.
Hell? Okay then. Sure.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies, but my family. We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this on the anniversary of your parents?
It's not a coincidence. Harvey's
fucking
district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
Harvey, did you fuck me over, man? Bro, what are you doing? Cafe Triste. Oh. Oh shit. Somebody's mad. Harvey, I'm a little fucking pissed.
What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning?
Yeah, someone's coming after me.
Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is.
Hey, you're not the only one, boy.
Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah. Then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
That's actually pretty bad.
DA, Harvey. I didn't know about this. I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it.
Okay.
I trust you, Harvey, man. I trust you, man. It's okay.
Mayor Hill's trying to screw us both over with this move.
And then he's made two enemies.
That's right.
I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? That just doesn't make sense. Mm. I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few
I'm still
going to
stick with it being Falcone.
Do you think Falcone
hate that
could
fucker.
Be behind it?
He didn't seem too thrilled after the fundraiser.
That's right, he didn't, because I said fuck you to him right to his face.
What a mess.
Pretty much. Not in those
Bruce,
exact words.
I wish
but...
I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If
all right,
man. In the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. That wouldn't be good for either of us.
You should probably distance yourself.
I get it, man. You know, it's...
No, I can't do that.
Hey, you may have to. We're friends.
Don't say that. You...
There you are.
But you know what? I know business.
Hey, you?
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No, just...
Batman, are you making this connection? Are you making this connection, Batman? Oh no, she's making the connection too! Oh shit.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selena.
Uh-oh.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
J-
Just election. I don't want to tell her my name.
Harvey never mentioned you before.
Oh, really? That's interesting.
Don't tell her your name.
What was your name again?
It's Selena. Selena Kyle.
Oh. It's a strong grip you've got there.
That's right. You've felt it before.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, shit. You got jokes, sorry. Don't you?
Selena's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
All right.
So, Miss Kyle, what brings you to Gotham?
Business.
Well, let's just hope she stays after what happened last night.
Ooh. I was mugged.
Oh, yeah?
I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I'm sure.
I can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Well, that's terrible. Did they catch the guy?
Not yet. Mm-hmm. But if they don't, I will.
Very fucking funny.
Probably long gone by now.
Funny, funny.
Whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Ooh, sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm going to explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with
a
black eye.
Yeah, what is it exactly you do,
so,
huh? You want to explain that?
It's complicated. High risk, high reward.
Yeah, like fucking stealing?
Stock market, huh?
Something like that.
Yeah, I'm fucking sure.
At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Woof, that's real fucking funny.
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on.
Okay, all right.
Excuse me a moment.
This is gonna be a bit complicated. She's dating him, and now she's my enemy. That's some nice boots, though, girl. I like those boots. Those are boots, right? Heeled boots? Pretty nice. All right, enough with the fucking jokes. We both know who we are. Let's be civil. We're in public. All right. But I know.
Nice to meet the real you.
Mm-hmm, I'm sure.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually.
Does it?
How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised?
This is fucked. Now she knows my secret identity.
Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about the black eye.
Okay,
the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear.
Damn. Okay. Well, Jesus, that went way. Not where I was.
Yet.
Okay.
I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're Bruce Wayne.
I told you, I do it to make Gotham better.
I have to. But you, why take the risk?
Does she not know about my parents?
Already.
Should I tell her that story?
The rest is my secret.
Pretty sure everyone knows
and
about that.
I was thinking we were starting to get somewhere. How disappointing.
Oh yeah, so fucking sad. I could sense it.
You have something that belongs to me.
I
want it back.
I'll give it back to you when I'm done looking at it.
This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
It must be important. What's on the drive?
I don't know.
Well, we're about to find out.
It's not my business to know. My clients don't know who I am, and I don't know who they are, or what they're moving.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around.
Damn, girl, that sounds like a...
It's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone.
Oh,
you
trying to hit on me?
If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences.
All right, calm down.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Yeah,
not possible.
Besides that.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No. Give me the drive.
Damn, this isn't going nowhere, girl. Come on.
Selena, please give me the address.
Oh, he says please when he wants to.
Yeah, that's right. Only when I want
okay,
to.
Bruce,
now, come on.
Seeing as I'm screwed either way.
There we go. That's what I'm talking
my
about.
Contact.
Good kitty.
He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
Well, I mean, we both wear black, so he won't fucking know.
Ago?
I kind of rhymed in a way. Cat, bat, black.
Gotta hurry.
Yeah, whatever. Thanks, girl. Love you. Mwah.
Everything okay here?
I mean, shit. You didn't see that, Harvey. It's perfect.
You tell me.
I have my people working on it.
Okay, good.
I'm gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've got to run.
Got some business to take care of.
Aren't you going
to
stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
Thanks, Catwoman. Don't screw it up. I got you, girl. Don't you worry. I got you. I'm gonna fix this. Oh shit. Jesus,
Alfred,
Batman, you gotta be that fucking loud?
No sign.
Like a fucking meteor hitting that roof. Everyone hears you.
It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
Got it. I hope that girl didn't totally fuck me. She probably totally fucked me up. Maybe she gave me the wrong address. Open doors with W. Oh shit! Oh my god! That is disgusting. What the fuck is. What the fuck? What is this?
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
Is that intestines? Oh, come on.
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord.
God.
Who would have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out.
What in the hell?
Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
What did it? What? Am I gonna look around? Okay. Scorch marks. Ooh, what the fuck? That's pretty badass.
It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent.
Okay.
Stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Knows what effects it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Alright, so chemical stuff. Nothing exploded left, human. Okay. What? Connect scorch marks evidence. Oh. You can connect shit? What the fuck? What? Yeah. But connect it. What do I think to? There we go. So what do we get from that, huh, Batman?
The cube exploded, did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert. Not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
What?
I'll see what I can piece back together.
Okay, we got that connected. What else we got around here, huh? Dead mercenary.
I've seen these outfits before.
Yeah, they're the people I fucked
same
up.
Same mercs that broke into City Hall.
Exactly. Okay. Can I look over here real quick? White Rose. I saw that.
White Rose.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Falcone's calling card.
Oh, fucking Falcone! That son of a bitch.
I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Alright. I got that. Another dead mercenary looks fucking disgusting. Oh, God. Ew.
Face slashed. Throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then?
I would think not. That's fucking disgusting. What do you got in there, sir? A lighter?
Skyline Club.
That's okay. I guess that'll be useful. Sure. I can connect that with something. So, let's see. Damn, you looking pretty bad too, son. What's with all you guys missing your eyes, huh?
This man's been badly burned. But the damage seems to originate from inside his skull.
What the hell?
What did this?
Ew, what are you doing, man? Ew. Ew, man, Batman, no! What are you doing? What? Oh. That is disgusting. All right. Well,
sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue.
Okay, so
this could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
So that's what killed him, huh? And, you got anything else on you?
Blood. Broken nails.
So that mean he was fighting?
Bits of human flesh.
Somebody, I guess? Okay, okay. So, we got ripped up face. So he was fighting this guy. Ripped up his face, maybe? And then somebody shot him? I don't fucking know.
A cop shredded this merc to pieces. Barehanded.
Why the fuck would he do that?
God. What would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Oh, shit. Okay, so this can also link to something, but what? Incendiary bullets could be linked to this over here. There we go. This is pretty fucking interesting. That's pretty cool. Yes, and that's what made it explode.
Don't think so.
No?
No proof.
No? So fuck, Jesus. Okay, so that was wrong? Alright, well, what about you, man? Shot cop.
It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day.
Yeah, sad, sad indeed. What's in here? We'll look at this door. No, I don't want to open that yet. Pallets. We want to look. We want to keep looking.
Canisters were stored here.
Okay.
Canisters of what?
Which is exactly what probably exploded over there, I would assume. Alright, let's open this door. Open. Oh. Thought I had to press W. Jesus, you tore the whole damn door off, Batman. Come on now. What's that?
Looks like a bullet started this.
Indeed.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted.
So a fucking crazy ass magic bullet. I mean, something like that. Okay, so we'll connect this to this. Right? This is what made it explode. Shot through that. Or no. Shot through this man's head? Right? No? What the fuck? Where does this connect to? Oh, I can unlink the one we did before that was not correct. So this would be correct then. Link to, right? Shot through that from there.
Right. The scrap of metal is from the exploded canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion.
How the fuck did it... What? How the fuck did it get lodged over there from that? That don't make no damn sense, but okay, sure. So that means we are still in the uncertainty of this guy right here. But I don't see anything else. Oh, something there on the ground.
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
What was it? So maybe this would connect? Because this is the only thing left, I would think. Link. No? No? Yeah? Oh, yes! It bounced off that... Oh wait, did that not have a strong connection? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh fuck, I'm confused. That? Yeah? Is that correct? Oh, it is correct. Okay, okay,
someone drove off after the explosion.
So after the explosion, someone drove off. This with the guy? Over here? With this guy? Did I already try that before? Is that correct? Did I get it? Did I get it?
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Okay, okay, I think I got it.
I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
So I've connected all the pieces. Military. Right?
Have you put it together?
Yes, it seems yes. So, Alfred.
Falcone leaving his robes here. This is a message.
A message.
Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big
that
move.
That bitch. Oh shit, man.
One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence.
Either one, probably.
Cops moved in to stop the theft.
Falcone's men gunned him down.
Ow.
Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent. The cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands.
Fucking brutal, mate.
And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what
they wanted. Who's the sniper, huh?
And escaped.
Who is the sniper?
Have you located the shooter?
No,
that's the thing I'm trying to figure out.
Based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop. The shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there.
About three locations.
And would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
This is fucking interesting. Okay, where would be, I would think probably the furthest he would be at, maybe? Safest distance? Check it out. Oh, was I correct? Maybe?
Phosphorus spike.
No?
Clear vantage point?
Yes. Maybe.
We have a winner.
Ooh-hoo, I was right! I know what I'm doing. Furthest distance, safest bet. So, a cigarette, look at. He was smoking? What the fuck?
Killing time.
Oh. What else we got here? We got residue.
This is the right spot. So where did he go?
Looks like he went out the window. Or maybe not. I don't know. Did he not go out the window?
Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Is he hiding still?
Found him.
Oh, did he like fall off and die? What the hell?
Time to go to work.
Time to go to work. That's right, Batman. Let's do it.
What the hell happened to him? Oh, he's alive. Oh. Whoa.
My turn.
Whoa, shit.
Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard.
Jeez.
No, Coney. Why did he do this?
Where is he?
I'm telling you nothing!
God damn it.
You can't make me talk!
Tell me!
I ain't telling you, Jack!
I can beat the shit out of you all night, boy!
You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break!
Your bones will.
Oh, damn! Oh, Batman, what are you doing, man? Oh, Batman. Oh, shit, Batman. I'm getting serious.
True what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
I am a bat.
Give me a reason to stop.
That's right.
You know, you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop.
Oh,
all on the inside.
Oh, damn, son.
Tell me the plan.
Come on. Don't make me do this, man. Swinging. Dominic.
You're gonna hit me! Hit me!
Let's intimidate him first. That's right! Next one is for your ribs! Come on, man!
The Catwoman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container! Someone must have heard us! Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
That's right. Keep
we
talking.
We're paid to steal them, not ask questions.
Thank you, sir. Oh shit.
Stop! Stop! You
am I gonna really break his arm?
Oh. And keep breaking until you answer.
Holy shit, man.
Chemicals! Some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used? Where?
That's all I swear!
Ow.
I told you everything I know! You're an animal!
Okay, we'll leave him. That's good enough, whatever.
Jesus Christ. These are cops.
We don't.
Think I need to call the coroner instead.
We need to disappear. Cause Gordon trusts us, but the rest of them cops don't. So let's get the fuck out. We're Batman. We're in the shadows.
He tried to kill me.
Who tried to kill you?
The Batman.
Oh, come on, come on. He's obviously a bad guy. Gordon, come on, man.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.
That's right, it was non-violence. I didn't break his arm like I could have. So I'm a good Batman.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You beat that man half to death.
What? Which man? Batman? I didn't even fucking hit him. I threw him against the wall or something, and then I, hit the barrel. Come on.
Neither did I.
He's still alive, isn't he?
Yeah, are we talking about the same person? I don't even fucking know.
Next time, it might be the morgue. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family.
Okay, Alfred, jeez.
Giving everything to the city.
Stop
and then
yelling
being
at
murdered
me, Dad.
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave.
God, I'm so mad. I'm just doing my job, man. Oh, it's almost done. It's almost encrypted.
Good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents.
That's right, I'm good. I'm doing my
don't
job.
That.
I didn't even break his arm.
I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
I know, man.
Sometimes this job requires hard decisions.
You're the right man to make them.
Thank you, Alfred.
In fact, I'm glad you trust me, you're the only one who can. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could.
Aww.
That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
Man.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this.
Remember, I know, man.
That boy in the alley.
Don't tear them up.
Come on, they're important.
Neither will I.
That's right. Keep them safe. Keep them precious. All right. What's on this thing? What's on this thing? Unlocked.
Well,
let's finally see what this shit is.
Back into the fray again.
All right.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked.
That's right. What is it?
And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding.
Porn? Shit, no.
More than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this?
That's right, so it is Falcone working with the mayor trying to fuck me.
Drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
This is an insurance policy. Hill could expose Falcone if he didn't play along.
That would explain why he's never made a move against him.
Sure as hell better than any bodyguard.
I'm smart. I know what's happening. I see it. What are we looking for now?
This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Damn right. We're on top of things now.
Where did we possibly begin to dismantle it?
From the beginning.
This is a police matter.
Start everywhere.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle
Gordon.
This evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon.
Yeah.
He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
What about her?
Yes, Miss Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or who you think could do the most good.
Oh. Who the fuck? Okay, let's think about this for a second. Now, Gordon. Gordon will obviously get all the police force. Vicky. Shit. Okay, but if I tell Vicky, not only will everyone know, but also Gordon would know, so he could do it too. Like, I'm a little confused here. Alright. I don't know Vicky enough. I don't know if I trust her, though. And then that'll put her in danger. Like, do I want to put her in danger? Do I want to... This is pretty much asking me, who the fuck do you want to put in danger more? Shit. We're gonna give it to Gordon. We're gonna give it to Gordon. I just feel like that's...
The cops are on the front lines of this war.
I feel like that's the best...
Gordon needs this more than anyone.
Yeah, okay. I feel like this is the best. Okay.
We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Gordon through the police.
Besides, I don't want to put her in danger anyways.
Batman.
By any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
That's fucking
he's
right.
Spider, Bruce.
Eyes everywhere, a dense web of goons poised to trap you.
I am Stan Alfred.
No one has ever managed to bring him down.
But this time we will.
I haven't tried yet.
We're gonna do it. We'll sit. Oh, yeah, we're giving it to him. I got this for you.
This is a silver bullet.
That's right.
And it's gonna put Falcone down once and for all.
Good, because I hate that motherfucker. Try to come in there and buy my house.
I know where you got this.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this. Everyone on the Force will, too.
Yeah, kind of trust you, actually.
The last honest man on the Force.
No need to blow smoke. I got enough
seem like a cool dude
way,
since I've known you, which has only been,
but
like, today.
Thank you.
Well, for
honestly,
me.
Honestly. Knowing yes. This evidence can lock up Falcone. I'll sleep like a goddamn baby. For once.
Well, all right.
You know,
goo goo gaga.
I appreciate you calling me here. I gotta make one thing crystal.
Yeah.
I can't be bought.
Not trying to buy
you,
you
should
but
know this isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family.
But bitch,
Dwayne's
I
Dwayne's always supported the Gotham police. So I like to believe there's no cloaks or daggers hidden in your closet.
I just
there are no strings attached.
No, just
I just want Falcone gone.
That yes. I you honestly didn't
both.
Even think about that.
I'm tired of staring at his mugshot.
Yes. Bring him down. You're gonna bring him down. Oh, is that you? I thought that was me.
I gotta go.
All right, man. See ya. Love you.
Haven't been home yet.
Man.
Sometimes I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through it.
Pretty much, at this point.
We'll make walking it much safer.
Yes, we want to make this safer.
Coach.
We're gonna make
well,
Gotham safer.
Hey, stick to Jim.
All right, Jim. Love you, but bye. Okay.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt.
Oh.
The drone's located Falcone downtown, a place called the...
Aha, just like on that lighter.
Though you're not dressed for that kind of party.
I could
Well, I
be.
Can always change in the car.
Fancy-ass car. Oh my god. What the fuck? Whoa. I just changed color fucking oh my god, bitch. You're gonna fucking kill someone, man. You're lucky nobody walks around on the streets in this fucking town, cause you would have just ran over 20 people. Skyline Club. Did I actually change into something cool, or was I just being funny? Ah, that scared the shit out of me a little bit. Oh no, I just put on my suit. My Batman suit. Alright, what are we doing? Hey, boy! How you doing?
The drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
Alright. Let's find Falcone.
Yes. There is a person on the balcony.
Good point of entry.
There's an entrance. Uh-huh. We got some people in there, so we gotta be careful.
Tell me another.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
She wants the dick.
I don't know. Are they the same thing?
You can tell in her voice. I don't know. Tell me another. Yeah, she definitely wants it. Oh god. Okay, can we move on? Oh my god. Okay, Jesus.
Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What are they pinching for now? Some hit down at the docks.
Ooh.
Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi? Honey, I'm always his alibi.
Got some weird ass shit going on over here. What else is here? More patrons.
Yeah, no broken bones. Still yelling from the last time, I bet. All it took was a couple of C notes this time. Nice and easy.
There's a bunch of bad
nice
guys.
And easy, my ass. I know you burnt powder at night. The whole city can smell it.
Ooh, shit. Caught red-handed. What else? here Rose sigil? Oh, that's...
The white rose.
Yeah.
Falcone's symbol.
A red rose after tonight.
Ooh, Batman's got some sick jokes.
Nothing here.
Nothing here? That's a fabulous art piece, sir. You appreciate that shit.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
That must be where he is.
Hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
We won't have to ring no doorbell.
Four armed guards.
Is that like inside of his ass? That looks like it was inside of his fucking rectum.
I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by.
Alright. A plan of attack. So.
Couple of options for taking this guy down.
What are the options? Link thugs to objects in the environment to plan your takedowns. Oh shit, are you fucking with me? Alright. So, take him down. We will use... Is that the only thing I can link him to? I guess that, because that's the only thing I can fucking link him to. That wasn't as fun as I fucking thought. Maybe there'll be other options for the other ones, hopefully. Uh-huh. Yes. Okay, Now what? He's got a gun, how do I... Oh, yeah, there we go. We will link him to... Is there seriously I can only link these guys to one thing? That's... Oh, no. Hanging lights. Modern art. No, we'll leave the art. We'll leave the art. That's some good art. I'll leave that right there. Throw that, and the light will fall on him. Perfect. Uh-huh. And what else? There was other ones, right? Over here. We will link him. Stairs. What else? That. No, we want the stairs clear. Free access to move around. Be smart about this. That face, though. Uh-huh. Okay. Who else? Is there... Oh, yeah, and the guy out here. Yes, bitch.
This one might be tricky. Any ideas?
I've got it covered, Al.
Don't worry, Alfred. I am the Batman. I know exactly what I'm doing. Oh, no. We don't want to kill him. We'll just throw him up there. We're the Batman. We don't kill. We try not to, at least. Yeah. Alright, I think this is a good plan. I think this is gonna work. I've got it, Alfred. I got it. I'm going in.
I'm going in.
Let's do it.
Very good, sir. Your turn to...
Hopefully I didn't fuck it up or something. That's right, Alfred. That's right. We're crashing his party. Here we go, mate. Fuck him up. It's not good to smoke, sir. Oh, Jesus. Did I just break his damn neck? That is not what I said to do at all. I said upper balcony. What the fuck were you doing? Yes. And the light. Boom. Oh shit, it missed me. Uh-oh. Hey, it's okay, girl. It's okay. You're all right, girl. All right. I'm not here for any of you bitches. They're just walking by like, excuse me there. Oh, wrong button, shit. Oh, shit. Jesus. These buttons are too quick for me, man. Bitch. Ooh, you wanna go, mate? Oh, he had a gun too? What the fuck? How did you not see that, Batman? Oh, wait, he came from a different room. That's probably why. No. There you go. Why don't you guys hang on out down there? We'll continue. What the fuck? Is that Tweedledee? Oh shit. Shut up. Fuck. Okay, well there goes Tweedledee. Tweedledum's not gonna be happy about that. You got no goddamn. God, man. Calm down. Ooh. Pull him down! I may not have a right to be here. Oh shit, but I'm taking it. That's right, this is gonna be my house. How do you like that, bitch? Have my mansion and yours. Whoop! I saw that coming. Break that fucking camera. There we go, there we go, there we go. Shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Boo. Oh, can't see now, can ya? Yeah, just keep shooting blindly. I'll fuck you up, you just wait. Woohoo! Does that feel good, boy? Ooh, ooh, ooh. That looks like that
Stay
hurts.
Down, Falcone.
You want another taste?
This now.
You got a lot to learn, kid.
Oh shit. Whoa. Ow. How did that miss me? Oh shit.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Yes, yes. Yes. Jesus, three explosives. Is that necessary? Damn, son. Alright, Falcone, let's stop playing games. I'm here to fuck you up. Don't you touch that. I could have been a real dick and did that to your hand.
Answers, now, or you fall.
Oh, yes I would. Everyone says that, but I fucking would. If you piss me off enough.
Where are they? What? I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this whole thing.
Oh man, what the fuck's happened?
A dead bat.
No, it's not a dead bat. It's a dead Falcone in a minute. Oh god.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played here, including you. Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, alright?
Oh god. Fucking police. Great! We need to make this
Someone
quick.
Someone's trying to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make
what
that
the
mess
fuck is going
in the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now.
Oh, you bitch.
Go ahead. Give him a show. I'll be walking free by
tomorrow. Oh, we don't kill people. Remember, Batman, we never kill people. You just tie him up. Something's wrong. Yeah, you thought I was gonna throw you, but I didn't. Did you piss yourself? Because I can smell it.
While you still can.
It's the wings. They're behind all this.
You're fucking lying.
You want to save this city? Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
What? What? Alfred! Alfred, don't tell me you lied to me, man! What the fuck?
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
What the fuck, man? What the hell, man? I help you and you fucking shoot at me. Man, y'all fucked up. Y'all pissing me off now. I'm legit upset, Alfred. We have some talking to do. You better
fire
explain
and
yourself.
Smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years. But after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time.
We need to talk. Oh god. This is not good for me.
The Wayne family.
Girl, I thought you were supposed to help me.
W on the Wayne Enterprises tower was a reassuring sight.
Great. Fucking great.
Something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people.
Damn.
But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree.
What?
Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with Carmine Falcone.
Come on.
Maybe just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back saying,
"This story about my family is exactly that. A story. It's a work of fiction all the way through."
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we?
Oh God, this is going great.
The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell.
Meanwhile,
Jesus,
we'll keep digging for the truth.
Alfred,
but the prominent feeling
come
about
on.
Gotham is that
I trusted you.
Time in the sun is ending.
Can't tell I'm a little fucking pissed.
Suit, the car, this entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built. I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die.
It's right, Alfred.
If Alcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me?
Alfred!
Alfred!
I fucking trusted you! God damn it. That was fucking intense. That was episode one. I'll have to do episode two tomorrow. Okay, so did you stick up for Harvey in front of Falcone? Most people did, so we got that with most people. Did you provide a quote for Vicky? Most people did. So once again, we are in with most people. Did you break the dock shooter's arm? Most people did not show mercy. Most people broke his arm. That's a little bit surprising. I, however, showed mercy and did not break his arm. Who did you give? Most people gave it to Gordon. Probably for the same reasons I did, I would assume. Maybe they did not. How did Batman deal with Falcone in the end? Most people did not kill him. Also, I expected that. So it looks like in most cases we were with everyone. The only one we were not was with the interrogation. Most people decided to break the guy's arm. I guess they thought he had more information, which he might have. I don't know. But that's it. That's the end of episode one. We're going to see real quick the nice little cut for episode two, and we'll continue and do episode two tomorrow.
When your parents died, they left me as caretaker of their estate, their son, and their secrets.
Damn it, Alfred.
I would never betray them.
You betrayed me! I'm a part of this family.
Your parents were good people, Bruce, no matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up. Maybe I misjudged you.
Now Batman's beating up mobsters too. Wonder who he's after next.
That means they could find something. They're gonna think I'm a part of this shit. With Falcone. Oh, hey, he's there. Hey, guy.
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham.
Oh, God damn it, Harvey.
I have to distance myself.
I told you to do that before, and you fucking didn't.
I will find the truth. Along with anyone who stands in my way.
Looks like we're working with Catwoman in the next one. Alright. Alright, fucking sweet. Alright, I guess that's it. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's episode two of the Batman Telltale game. See ya.